Breaking now in Delaware County, a person hit and killed by an Amtrak train near the Ridley Park station. Amtrak says the victim was trespassing on the tracks when a train heading to Washington, D.C. from Boston hit the person. There are now delays along the Northeast Corridor in the Philadelphia area because of this fatal incident. We're told one track has since reopened.